the Christmas lights up till January. This is our place, we make the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years? Can I go?
Madison Carroll Cobb, you are a blessing to this world. People don't always see it, but you jump through rings of fire just to make sure everyone else is happy, even if that means sacrificing your own happiness. You're a weirdo and a goofball, and you almost match up to me. Through the ups and downs, you always saw the best in me and never gave up, even after that time I farted on you by accident. I've never felt so comfortable in my own skin until I met you. You could be having the worst day of your life, and I could just be having sort of a bad day, and you still drop everything to make sure I'm happy and taken care of. You're amongst the rarest breed of humans in this world when it comes to making this world a better place. You cry when you see homeless people, and that alone shows how much you love and have compassion for this world, even if you don't realize it.
Call me out.
You're my sunflower, my sunshine, and you're everything that I've wanted in a wife. And I'm so excited to have you by my side the rest of my life.
Josiah, I want to take it back to where it all began. Both of our first days of college, we both had not a clue of what to expect. You sat at the same table as me in English class, and I instantly knew that college was going to be worth it. When I see you smile, I instantly feel warm because I know how genuine and pure you are when you smile at me. When you walk into a room, you literally light it up because of the way that you talk to people. You talk to them with so much pureness. Josiah, this world doesn't deserve a man like you, someone who puts everyone before himself, who forgives even the unforgivable, who loves every person he meets with no judgment. You make this world a better place, and you've made my world better than ever before, because without you, I wouldn't be the woman I am today. You were the one who believed I was capable of so much more. You've helped me find God, self-love. Even thinking of who I used to be without you terrifies me, because it was complete darkness and you were the light who saved me. I will stay by your side because life without you isn't a life worth living, in my opinion. And I love you all so much, and thank you for choosing me. Lover.